Alright, quick tip, when you're doing incline curls, don't let your elbows drift forward because this causes your forearms to point straight up at the top, which creates no tension on the biceps due to gravity. Instead, roll your shoulders back and keep your elbows locked in place while dragging the weight up towards your armpits.